Hi, so I'm Nina from the Infectious Dengue Field. Today I'm going to talk about the person who discovered dengue. So the dengue viruses are members of the gene Flavivirus in the family Flaviviridae. Along with dengue virus, these genes also include a number of other viruses transmitted by mosquitoes. In 1943, Ren Kimura and Tsutsumo Hota first isolated the dengue virus. Were studying dead samples of patients taken during the 1943 dengue epidemic in Nagasaki, Japan. A year later, Elvin B. Sabin and Walter Schlesinger independently isolated the dengue virus. Both pair of scientists have isolated the virus, now referred to as dengue. In 1780, Benjamin Rush, a Wikipedia doctor, called dengue breakbone fever because it